Good morning. We're finally here for the grand opening of Saladworks here in beautiful Bel Air, Maryland. This is where I reside, and I've been talking lately to the owner, who's just inside right now. We're getting ready to have a chat with him about how excited he is. There's some people already lined up. He's actually doing something where the first 50 people that line up here before he opens, people get to receive a salad, I believe it's once a week for 52 weeks. So once a week for 1 year. So which is pretty incredible to give away for the first 50 people. So we're gonna go take a moment, walk in here and see exactly what he's doing and what all type of options here that he has to offer as far as a healthier grab and go type of option here instead of some of the other unhealthy options that people tend to go to. Come on inside, we'll take a look around. Inviting me here today to spotlight your wonderful business. And so what I'm doing this morning is I'm coming to you, like I was saying when I was outside, that you're offering a premium product as a grab and go solution for the community that Harford County in general has been lacking for quite some time. And I wanted to give the spotlight to you for you to spotlight some of the things and healthier options that our folks here in Harford County now have to offer.
Me and my lovely wife have decided that we were going to bring healthier options to the local community. My wife is a lifelong resident of Harford County, went to John Carroll. My father-in-law put roots here 40 years ago. I put roots here about 12 years ago. We are so excited to bring these options to Bel Air. We noticed that in this area, there is no other option. There's no one that does what we do. And we wanted to make sure that everybody here who does live that healthier lifestyle, who wants to live a healthier lifestyle, has the option of a place to go, not only just for the healthiness of it, but a friendly, clean place to come to, and you will see us all the time. We have over 60 varieties of toppings that you can choose from. A lot of people ask for certain things, and we will try to accommodate. That's the good thing about our menu. We have some base items, and we also have some flexible items. Like, we offer tofu for all those who are vegetarian and vegan. We also have like avocados, eggs, all those who are on keto diets, all those who are on paleo diets. Pretty much every diet possible and every allergy that's out there right now, these days, we can offer something here for you to make sure that you have something to eat. And not only that, it's delicious. I have a personal story. I mean, since we've opened up our other location, I've dropped 40 pounds. So I can tell you that it works. I can tell you that I didn't have to change too much. I'm not a huge exerciser, but what I was intaking was all the difference in the world. And I feel healthier, I feel more energetic. You gotta be in order to open up a restaurant, so you gotta have some energy. And then also living longer for my two little kids, who one does eat, if it's not fried, he doesn't eat, but the other one, this is his wheelhouse. So to be able to offer that, and then speaking with the community, our friends, our neighbors, talking to them and listening to them and how they eat, and going over their houses and seeing how they prepare their food, we had to give them an option for something that's on the go.
So speaking of families, and the Harford County community is built upon families. That's why me and my wife moved out here just about a year ago. Tell us a little bit about a family of four. I was talking to his lovely wife, and you should see the portion sizes that you receive. I was like, whoa, this is what you get for. Tell us a little bit about like a family of four, like a cost per plate or per salad or something like that, as far as what could a family expect on a Friday evening or a Sunday, after church or what have you, that come out to, enjoy, a lunch gathering.
Absolutely. So the average is per person, if you don't get a drink or you just drink, a cup of water or whatever. Family of four, if you want a full-size portion for your children, you're looking about $35-$40. If you have smaller kids, it's more around the $30 range, because we do have kids' menus. It's not on there, but we do. We have actually a kids create your own salad, which kids get a kick out of because they get to go down the line and pick their own ingredients. We do offer a grilled cheese for those kids who are not into the salad thing. So around $40, but we also have sandwiches and wraps and soups. So again, any combination of the two, but the average is right around $40, I would say. You start adding drinks and stuff to it, it's again $40 to $45 for those, for a family of four to come eat here. So it's extremely reasonable. It's very price comparative to a lot of the other fast casual places here in town. Again, but a healthy option. The portion sizes, guys, I'm 300 pounds, okay? I get full off of one salad. There's a couple of salads where I just can't finish it all. Okay, and that's not a lie. That's literally, we can't finish it all. So if you're a very small petite eater, I mean, you might be able to share a full salad with your child. So the cost might go down and be a little bit more effective for you. But we have options for everybody, and again, it's right around that price point for the whole family of four.
Tell us a little bit, James. I was almost in wow. I was talking to people outside. There's people lining up for this grand opening, right? What I also love in these hometown hotspots is what I, you know, always want to try to give back to the community and bring awareness to the community of business owners, bringing back and bringing things to the community. We have people, it is very cold outside
very
right
cold.
Now, and there's people lining up. James, tell us a moment about what you decided to do for the first 50 people that line up, which I just am like unbelievably, you know, lost for words, and I'm more of a loss for words than everybody's outside. I thought it was like an iPhone that people were giving away in here or something like that. So, but that's great that people were, you know, that excited to, you know, to get a receive a salad. But I'm gonna let James chat a little bit about that.
We have decided that we were going to offer for our first 50 guests. First 50 guests that line up outside, that come in with the Saladworks.com app, that we were going to give away free salads for a year. So once a week for 52 weeks, the first 50 guests with the Saladworks.com app that are in line, you must purchase the first one, but they will get a free salad downloaded on to their app. Every week for the next 52 weeks. Also, anybody who stops by today with the Saladworks.com app for our grand opening day, everyone will receive at least one free salad, right? So giving back to the community, building awareness that we're here, letting people know that we're here, that was the bigger thing. People have been raving about us. I've been getting phone calls at our other location in Cockeysville about when Bel Air's opening. But I want people to make sure that they understand that we're here, we're open, and we're ready to serve everyone here. So it was important to give back to the community in a little bit. I tell you that throughout this whole training process, we've been making food. We also delivered some food to the Bel Air Police Department while we were in training because we didn't want to throw that away. I'm big on first responders and military. I have a lot of it in my family. I have a lot of respect for what they do for us, so I wanted to make sure that I give back to them. And then some of our partners that are out there as well, took them some samples too, just gave them a little bit of a taste that they've never seen. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. It's exciting. I didn't expect this much of a turnout today, so it's awesome.
Well, thank you so much, James, for inviting us this morning. This is Johnny Walker with, I'm team leader with the Bobblecito team. Feel free to ever reach out to me or any of my colleagues with any questions on buying, selling, or investing in real estate. And also check out this video and other videos on my personal website at homesbywalkermd.com. Look for us for the next video here coming. We're gonna be doing a lot more videos here in 2020. Until next time, have a great day, everyone. We'll